Hey, what's going on, guys? This is part two of my Chuck Lennon visit. This week, we'll be looking at Angry Armadillo and Wild Turkey. If you want to check out my last video, I linked it in the description. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please hit like and subscribe for more content. Angry Armadillo, that's where I want to go. So I just made it to Angry Armadillo, and this is the first time riding this trail, and as I mentioned before, love riding trails blind. It's fantastic. Here we go. Cobweb. Oh, geez. Ooh, my front wheel didn't like that. Ooh, that looks like manure. Ooh, a little soft shoulder there. You can definitely tell this is a relatively new trail. Little bits of nature everywhere. Wow, that was right in my face. Another cobweb. Hopefully, the next guys who ride this today will have a nice clear trail, at least from cobwebs and spider webs. That one knocked me right in my face. Ooh-wee. Wonder if that's new lines or if it's unfinished trail. Ooh, a little tricky. Ooh. Thank you. definitely a Florida blue. Not too bad. All right, we're back on Raccoon Run. Already seems to be a little tougher. Tougher than Angry Armadillo, that is. Another cobweb to the face. Clear that. Up, oh, and another one. My goodness. Caught up on the back wheel there. Even before the root. High line. Oh, goodness. Oh, that's a high line I missed. Weather. Oh, geez. Right up. Make sure I get enough speed, and I just pop right over that. Wild turkey. Need to check out this little staircase here, because I haven't been here in a while. Oh yeah, super easy. This will be my first time going down these stairs. Take one. Love the log rolls. Yeah. Love the log rolls. There's a baby one. Alright. Ooh. Keep that front wheel on the ground. Get up there. Yeah. Get up there. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a negative for me, Speed Racer. Like another log roll. Yeah.
Ooh-wee. Get him. Dabbed. I'm too slow. That was a dab. For sure. But whatever, I'll take it today. Like I'm almost, could be close to being out. See a little pump track, or the jump track rather. Looks like I might wind a little more, but I think I'm almost there. This descent looked a little intimidating from the other side. Let's see. I remember there's another large climb. Nice. And that, my friends, was Wild Turkey. Whew. I think that's going to do it for this week's video, you guys. Thanks for making it to the end. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe. Check you later, dudes.